The NCP is in talks with the Congress with a view to form an alliance. The party has already ruled out any possibility of going with either the Shiv Sena or the BJP. Amitabh Balachandra caught up with Sunil Tatkare and Praful Patel of the NCP. Listen in.
We'll keep this equal distance with both the parties. We are thinking to go ahead with the like-minded parties. Of course, Congress is one of that. Some other parties also, those who are secular parties, we'll make alliance with them. We'll fight in future.
There are reports about the no-confidence motion against BJP. Is that still in the works? Are you looking at doing that?
I don't feel any chances of no-confidence motion moved by the NCP because we are at the number 41. But what the Shiv Sena take the stands is an important. But my gut feeling says that Shiv Sena will never dare to withdraw the support because they can't survive without power.
The big fight is the mayoral elections that will happen on the 8th of March. Tell me this, which party will you be supporting for these elections?
No question of supporting to the party because we are keeping the equal distance with the Sena and BJP. See, tomorrow is the last day to file the nomination. We'll see tomorrow who exactly are the filing the nominations, whether again they are coming back like Kalyan Dombivli Corporation or what. Let us wait for few hours. Then we'll come again and we'll speak to you.
And what is the Congress party stand on forming an alliance with the NCP? Have you had talks with the Congress party?
We had some talk. We'll be sitting today in the evening also with the Congress leader and we'll see what they say.
We have just reviewed the entire results in the state, Zilla Parishad and the corporations. And we have... largely a view that we should go with like-minded parties. And
so effectively, you're saying you will not partner with the Shiv Sena or the BJP?
We can't. See, when you say like-minded parties, obviously it does not reflect the view which you are talking about. But at the same time, let us see what happens on the 8th. How the two parties, they've been talking all the time against each other. For all you know, they may be together. So let the actually cat be out of the bag.
Meanwhile, the Congress, we understand, is currently having a meeting to discuss this alliance. Let's now go on to our reporter who's tracking this meeting. Aishwarya, meeting underway over there at Tilak Bhavan. Tell us this. What are you hearing? Will the Congress tie up with the NCP? Because that is the indication that Sunil Tatkare and Praful Patel are giving over there.
Yes, that's absolutely right. The meeting is underway, but both the parties are very tight-lipped about it. At least for now. They are not saying whether they'll come together or not, but there are strong indications that to file the nominations for the post of the mayor, both of them will come together. That is what sources from both the parties have told us, but nothing official has come out from both these parties. Now, we'll have to wait and watch for this meeting to get over for them to come out and give us either an official statement or to give any kind of a statement or any kind of indication whether that will happen or not. But categorically, Congress has said that come what may, they will not be going with the Shiv Sena. That is what senior leaders like Sanjay Nirupam and Ashok Chauhan have been maintaining for the past many days. And they're also saying that this kind of a talk never happened. The Congress never went ahead and said that they'll go ahead with the Shiv Sena. Shiv Sena, in some bits and parts, had said that they might not... they will actually look at Congress if Congress comes to them. But both of them categorically said Shiv Sena is a strict no. So something can happen with the NCP, but we'll have to wait for the meeting to get over.
Right, Aishwarya. But, as we sit down to basically do the math, now one of the solutions that is being bandied about is the fact that the Congress, the NCP and the MNS... NCP and the Samajwadi Party might just abstain from voting and that could probably help the Sena. Now, is that something that is being considered by the Congress camp? Are they also discussing a strategy for the actual mayoral poll?
For now, they are not looking at abstaining from the vote. They obviously are. The other option that they have is that they come up with a candidate of their own, or if they form an alliance with the NCP, then both the parties come up with one candidate. But they definitely do not want to abstain from the vote.
So you're saying that chances are that the Congress and NCP could also come together and field a candidate which will make it a three-cornered fight. So all eyes there on what happens on the day of the mayoral polls. Aishwarya, thank you very much for joining us with that update.
You can watch live TV on our website mbnow.in. Find us on Facebook at facebook.com/magicbricksnow. And don't forget to click the like button. You can also follow us on Twitter at magicbricksnow. To stay updated with all our programming, hit the subscribe button on our YouTube channel by logging on to youtube.com/magicbricksnow.